black blood.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Heneth Anon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, ranger,
the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir, and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ithil. We will shift the tide of war.
Huh.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. This city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
I'm gonna do you a favor. I'll kill you clean before those shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food.
Yeah! Right to took down move!
An intruder!
No! Trip him!
We have the strength! It is only a matter of time before Minas Ithil falls! You can do nothing to save it!
Don't let up!
Shot a blade!
Chop him down, bitch!
Kill you!
This is just one battle! You will lose the war!
This isn't worth it! Pursuing me!
kill you!
If you're even thinking about putting me to the sword, you better think about something different.
I'm all about the climax, so we'll save the captain for last. Work our way up the ranks, as it were.
You there, fat filth!
You stupid, stupid orc.
To play with your innards, and I always get what I want.
You're already distracted.
Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. Buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we march.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery. The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.